taken in the Ngorongoro Conservation Area, Tanzania. These shots were taken down in Ngorongoro crater itself. Although some continue grazing, both the wildebeest and zebra keep their eyes open. Now we get excited as a second male lion appears. And here we have a courting couple. Outside the crater, but still inside the conservation area itself, we found this lioness with a peculiar habit. Even her cub has caught this tree climbing habit. We found this lonely lioness at the water's edge by Lake Ndutu, which separates the Ngorongoro Conservation Area from Serengeti. Quite close to Lake Ndutu is a second one called Lake Masek, and it's here that we've found this pride of lions.